Poland, the country of bisons, dumplings, inebriation, rich folklore, and most importantly, patriotism. Poland is divided into 16 voivodeships, such as Pomerania, and their capitals, including Warsaw, the capital of country. Poland has interesting places, such as Castle in Malbork, Neptune Fountain in Danzig, Death Camp in Oświęcim, Salt Mine in Wieliczka, Klotch Hall in Krakow, Castle in Wawel in Krakow, St. Mary's Church in Krakow, Royal Lazienki Park in Warsaw, Klasz City in Warsaw, or Copernicus Science Center. There are also mermaid statue in Warsaw, the statue of a bear called Wojciech that served in Polish military, statue of small insurgent and the world's biggest statue of Jesus Christ. There are 5 dialects of Polish language, and almost everyone living in Poland is Polish. Polish language has 32 letters, and is considered to be one of the most difficult languages in the world. In Poland, the religions are dominated with Catholicism followed by atheism. In the north, Poland is lowland, but the closer to the southern border, the higher it is. The most important regions are Lesser Poland, Mazovia, and Greater Poland. The most popular national park is Białowieski, located on east. At the beginning, Poland had similar borders with modern Poland, and shortly after it had Czechia and Slovakia. After that, Poland went into Dark Age, then Poland got renewed. After that, Boleslav was in charge of the country. He had many sons, so he decided to break country into every kingdom for every brother, and that lasted for almost 2 centuries. And after reunion, Poland lost Silesia and Pomerania, but got Podol and Halych lands. Poland united with Lithuania into the powerful Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth. Then it slowly was going to Dark Age, with Russia, Turkey and Sweden constantly attacking PLC. After that, PLC got partitioned by Austria, Prussia and Russia. It ceased to exist until 1807 when Napoleon bringed Kingdom of Poland back, but after Vienna Congress it disappeared from the world map in the favor of the Russians. It had some autonomy, until November Uprising happened, making Poland actually disappear. It camped back after World War I, but then disappeared again in 1939, and camped back once again in 1945. After World War II, Poland did not change in territories. If you want full history of Poland, then like the video, so I can know you appreciate my work put it in making videos. It is estimated that over 20 million of Poles lives outside Poland. The most popular dishes from Poland are potatoes with pork chop and potato dumplings, while in soups category it is sour rye soup and borscht with dumplings. Thank you for watching. Consider about liking the video and subscribing to my channel, as I will know you like this video. As you can see, this is first video like that, so this is the beginning of this series.